For Evan Baxter, life was going exactly as planned.
There he is, the big kahuna.
I think I have to do the dance.
Until he met someone with a plan of his own.
I'm God, and I want you, Evan Baxter, to build an ark.
From the director of Bruce Almighty.
Those animals are following me.
See, if you had an ark, you'd have a place to put them all.
Comes the next chapter.
Nathan, what happened?
Oh.
You fall in a mine shaft? Were you attacked by a werewolf?
In the almightiest story of them all.
Why are you doing this? Why me?
You want to change the world, son. So do I.
Here we go.
His name is Evan Baxter, but now he goes by New York's Noah. Heaven's Evan, the weirdo with a beardo.
When it comes to saving the world,
what's up?
Some assembly may be required.
Thanks.
I can't even get my cat to use the litter box.
People, the flood is imminent. Is it too much to ask for a little precipitation?
Evan Almighty.
Everybody, hang on!
Welcome to my tournament of champions. I have assembled the most talented athletes from around the globe.
Sport of emperors and bandits alike.
Ping pong. Or, as the Chinese say, ping pong.
In the world of illegal underground table tennis, legend tells of one man who risked everything to be the best.
Have your grandma pull the car around.
Tastes good.
Man, I gotta get you in shape.
This guy's blind, so let me do the talking.
Oh. In my hand, I hold a cricket.
Who the hell said take the cricket from my hand?
You squish lucky cricket?
No.
My niece will be giving you hands-on training.
Gives wax off a whole new meaning.
You got me swatting flies now?
Not hit flies.
You hit bees.
What? Oh, my God! Wait!
Let the competition begin.
You killed him.
Well, duh. What part of sudden death didn't you understand?
You are the greatest player I have ever seen, other than myself, practicing in front of a mirror in the nude.
Interest you in an Altoid or some Axe body spray?
I want to play rough! Okay!
Balls of Fury.
Don't be so hard on yourself.
You got mad skills.
Represent.
When you live in Georgia's house,
you don't look evil.
Makeup helps.
You live by Georgia's rules.
We eat at 6.
Georgia rule.
Wash your dishes.
Georgia rule.
Now.
No wonder Mom hates you.
3 generations of women.
Just how disturbed are you?
I prefer unique.
Will discover the bond that makes them family.
This is my granddaughter.
We have to like her.
How old is she?
No. And forget about it.
Georgia rule.
This is Chuck. He's a geek.
I would say nerd's probably more.
It's no big deal.
Yeah, I mean, you know, nerd herd.
And he has something everybody wants.
I have eyes on him right now.
She wants Chuck.
I hope I'm not interrupting.
They want Chuck.
Why me? I'm nobody.
Everybody wants Chuck.
Here I thought I couldn't get any more freaked out.
Tuesdays this fall, find out what's up with Chuck.
What do you really want to do?
Working on my 5-year plan, just need to choose a font.
Sitting in my